Dayana Mendoza, 22, Venezuela.
Estefanía Fernández, 18, Venezuela.
Marilisa Gibson, 21, Venezuela.
Vanessa Goncalves, 25 años, Miss Venezuela.
Vanessa, 21, Venezuela.
Gabriela Isler, Valencia, Venezuela.
Venezuela.
Venezuela went to Paris for a year and took plenty of photos. Now, while she has an interest in photography, she prefers being in the pictures.
Venezuela.
Check out that sassy twirl. Now she enjoys surfing. She says modeling provides the same type of rush. She even compared the crashing of a wave to the roar of the applause. Sounds like an ocean to her right now, I bet.
Turkey. Venezuela.
So while finishing her thesis, this beautiful businesswoman was also working full-time and helping her sister raise a baby.
Venezuela!
This sultry vixen right here, not only a favorite amongst obviously everybody in Miami, but she's also studying politics in college. Well, she said she'd like to learn more about how government works and help humanity. Give it up for her, man. She's gonna rule the world.
Venezuela.
Venezuela was not always consistent during rehearsal. She sometimes skipped the details when walking on stage. But tonight, she looks great. Of course she looks great. She's Miss Venezuela.
Venezuela always speaks with her mom before going to bed, including every night while here in the Philippines. She's won all 9 pageants she's entered, and today is her 21st birthday. Cheers to you, Venezuela!
Venezuela!
Venezuela.
I chose this dress because I could identify with it. I can be me, young and free.
Venezuela!
21-year-old Venezuela went to an all-girls school growing up. Because she was tall, she sometimes played a man on stage in her theater class. Introducing Venezuela!
Venezuela!
Venezuela is new to the beauty pageant scene. She started last year after a trainer at the gym told her to give them a chance. Venezuela.
This is quite an exotic dress. What a beautiful design. The color just jumps right off of her body. And I love how confident she's walking. She looks like she's having fun. That's really what the competition is about. Have fun, own it, really be confident in who you are.
Venezuela.
The only dress we've seen so far with sleeves, which is a really fashionable wrist. It's very on trend, but Venezuela also co-designed this dress. That's right. She really, really took a lot of time in making this dress just to make her feel comfortable.
Venezuela!
She brought it with that turn and that look over the shoulder. And the crowd is loving this dress. You can see her from the very last row. She just looks like an absolute sweetheart. And I love the romantic touch to this entire...
Venezuela!
She has gone out of her way to help her competitors, straightening their dresses when they're crooked and complimenting them when they do something well. That's very nice of you, Venezuela. Very nice.
Venezuela is a working model who is currently studying dentistry. She loves karaoke and hopes to be a well-known singer one day. Venezuela.
Please welcome our top 10 finalists, Venezuela.
Venezuela is wearing a silver and white. And a lot of the women have chosen white. A lot of our winners have worn white. This is, I think, super elegant, simple hair, a really embellished bodice, and then a long, simple, flowing ivory skirt. This is a really glamorous, beautiful presentation.